This is GPS, the Global Public Square. Welcome to all of you in the United States and around the world. I'm Fareed Zakaria. It's been a busy week on the world stage, from the Iranian elections to the G8 meeting, talking with the Taliban, President Obama's call for nuclear reductions, and Russia's rejection of the idea, and much more. We have an all-star GPS panel, Anne-Marie Slaughter, Richard Haass, and Bret Stephens. Also a pivotal week in the economy. We will look at Ben Bernanke's announcement and the market reaction with Harvard historian Niall Ferguson. Everyone is talking about 3D printing, but that is actually yesterday's news. I'll show you the future of digital fabrication, printing atoms and molecules. That's the next big thing.